Good afternoon. Good afternoon, everyone. If everyone would make their way to their seat, if you could make your way to your seat at this time, we're about to begin the graduation ceremony for Dekaney High School. Again, we will begin momentarily, and if everyone would make their way to their seats at this time, we will begin momentarily. Thank you.
Good evening. Good evening. May I please have your attention for several announcements? Thank you. Parents and guests, due to the Harris County Fire Marshal requirements, no one is allowed to stand in or block the aisles during the graduation ceremony. You will not be allowed to walk down to the aisle to take pictures. All pictures must be taken from your seat. In accordance with the Texas laws, and in the event of an emergency, we ask you to identify the nearest exit to you, which may be located behind you. Let us remember, as we begin this event, that it is indeed a very special and formal ceremony. During the ceremony, please take a seat if you are standing in an aisle. Make sure that all cell phones and wireless communication devices are turned off at this time and that they remain off out of respect for today's special guest. Please refrain from using any noise devices, excessive yelling, or any other interruptions during the ceremony. Anyone not fulfilling this request will be escorted from the center. At the conclusion of the ceremony, we ask all parents and guests to promptly exit the Berry Center. Graduates will meet their parents outside either entrance 2 or 3, depending on where you entered. Thank you for your cooperation, and Spring ISD wishes you a safe and enjoyable summer. Please stand for the entry of Dekaney High School's graduating class of 2016. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. Please remain standing for the presentation of the colors by the Dekaney High School Navy JROTC and the national anthem sung by the Dekaney High School Choir. To the flags. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, one indivisible, in liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. One state, under God, one indivisible. Welcome and good evening. You may have a seat. Y'all stand back up, please. Welcome and good evening, graduates, faculties, families, and friends. I am honored to be here today honoring the Dekaney High School Class of 2016. We would like to thank everyone for coming today and supporting our class. Each of you filling a seat in the audience are the very reasons why we have made it here today. We thank you for your great support. We have been waiting for this day, and now the day has come. We will leave with great accomplishments thanks to the great support from the ones who love us the most, you. Thank you again. Now I have the great pleasure and honor to introduce our campus principal, Ms. Farinas.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. At this time, I would like to introduce you to our guest on the stage. Please stand and remain standing as you are introduced. Let's begin on my right. Mr. Chris Dekaney, Mr. Josh Dekaney, Mrs. Andy Dekaney. Melanie Bailey, College and Career Counselor. Catherine Fisher, Associate Principal. Kimberly Esparza, Lead Counselor. Tiffany Wilcox, Associate Principal. Francesca Santiago, Student Council President. Javier Hernandez, Salutatorian. Jia Huang Dao, Valedictorian. Dr. Rebecca Long, Program Coordinator for Virtual School. Bob Thompson, Principal of Winchy High School. Isaac Carrier, Assistant Superintendent of Administration for High Schools. Dr. Laquita Carter, School Leadership Officer. Ms. Ashley Freeman and Sarah Sabayan will announce our graduates today. And now on the other side of the stage, please let me take this opportunity to introduce you to important members of our Spring Independent School District administration and community. Victor Mitchell, Chief of Police. Mark Miranda, Chief Operations Officer. Tiffany Davila Dunn, Chief Communications Officer. Dr. Julie Hill, Chief of Staff. Dr. Lupita Hinojosa, Chief Academics Officer. Jana Gonzalez, member of our Spring ISD School Board. Donald Davis, member of our Spring ISD School Board. Rhonda Faust, member of our Spring ISD School Board. Justine Durant, Assistant Secretary of our Spring ISD School Board. Rhonda Newhouse, Secretary of our Spring ISD School Board. Chris Bell, Vice President of our Spring ISD School Board, and Dr. Deborah Jensen, President of our Spring ISD School Board. And to conclude our introductions, our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Rodney Watson. Thank you. Please join me in welcoming our Spring Independent School District Board of Trustees President, Dr. Deborah Jensen.
Class of 2016, the Board of Trustees of the Spring Independent School District offers their congratulations and acknowledgement of your achievements. As president of the Board of Trustees, I would like to acknowledge some of the many ways that you, the class of 2016, have shown your accomplishments. Human intelligence takes many forms. Some of you have demonstrated your logical, mathematical intelligence by actually enjoying your chemistry and physics classes and enjoying solving problems in calculus and perhaps winning academic awards. Some of you have demonstrated a strong intelligence in music by beautifully performing music, skillfully reading music, and by surviving band practice during the summer in Spring ISD. Some of you have demonstrated your linguistic intelligence. Some of you speak more than two languages fluently. You also write clear and engaging prose, and you also may have successfully convinced your teacher at some point that the essay answer you wrote really was correct. Some of you have demonstrated your spatial intelligence by fluently expressing yourself in 3D space and creating exquisite art. You may have designed a building using computer models or constructing an electric circuit that actually works. Some of you have demonstrated your bodily kinesthetic intelligence. You may have caught a 30-yard pass while dodging opponents, or you may have performed high kicks in synchronicity with 50 other kinesthetically gifted individuals. And some of you have expressed your bodily kinesthetic intelligence by acting out a fictional character's personality through body language in a theater production. Some of you have demonstrated your interpersonal intelligence, the empathetic ability to understand and work with other people by forming groups, devoting your time to community service, and supporting your friends. And last, but perhaps the most important intelligence, you may have demonstrated intrapersonal intelligence, the ability to know yourself and how to use your abilities, beliefs, and ambition to impact the world around us. Class of 2016, we are proud of you and believe that all your types of intelligence and your strengths will be needed in coming years. This is your community, your country, and I am thankful to have each and every one of you claiming your role in the future of our world. Thank you.
Okay, Dekaney Wildcats, like I promised you, we have a very important guest here. She is coming down the hallway, and All right, Wildcats. Let me see your blue wristbands. We know what it means. We know what it means, right? My favorite class. Okay, so I'm very excited that all of you are going to graduate today. How many of you are going to Texas A&M today or after college? Where are my giggums? Where are my hook'em horns? Ooh, I know Dr. Hinojosa was very happy to see that. You see that horn on the top of that stage? Who's going into our military? I'm super, super proud. How many of you are going into a trade school? You're gonna become welders or electricians? Where are you? Let me see you. All right, good job. All of us have plans for after today. Okay, at this time, especially for you, we are happy to have Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee here with us today to honor our forever Wildcats. Thank you for being here.
I love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What an amazing, dynamic, inspirational day this is for the 2016 historic graduating class of Andy Dekaney. I'm happy today. Principal Farinas, thank you so very much for your dedication and the investment that you make in today's leaders, not tomorrow, but today. to Dr. Watson, to the faculty and trustees that are here, to the wonderful shoulders upon which we stand, all of you, parents and relatives that are extended and friends, we thank you so very much for lifting these young people up. It is so very important for us to acknowledge as well Mrs. Dekaney, who is here, who likewise contributed as her husband did. Let's give Andy Dekaney, the late Andy Dekaney, and Mrs. Dekaney a very rousing applause for this important leadership that is given. I have come just for a moment, if I might borrow your ears and your heart and your mind, to be able to say, as a member of the United States Congress, I believe it is extremely important that we come and thank you for investing in yourselves. This is a very special weekend for which you graduate, for it is called Memorial Weekend, to honor those who put on the uniform unselfishly and serve their nation. Let's give those who have fallen in battle a very rousing applause. When I think of this weekend, I think of those who are willing to serve. And so my words of challenge to you, great graduates of this great school, is that be selfless in your commitment to this great nation. We are a nation that doesn't close doors or build walls or climb obstacles without giving you help. There are times when we need to invest in others. Do that. Where you go, whatever you ascend to do, make sure you make it better than what it was. All that I see in this audience are tree shakers, America's greatest, individuals who will never forget the civic responsibility of ensuring that your voice is heard. And if along the highway of life you find a person who cannot help themselves, I am quite confident that if you're an Andy Dekaney graduate of 2016, you will reach down and you will take them on with you. That is the kind of graduates that you are. So I wanted to do two things today, if you would allow me. And that is to acknowledge you by presenting to each and every student a congressional resolution congratulating you for the honor that you have received. And so I would like for the members of your class, first, the salutatorian, to come and receive this congressional acknowledgement that will be given to all of you. Would Javier Hernandez please come forward? And then, of course, can I have the representative that is the valedictorian, and that is Jiet Hong Dao? Would you come forward? Thank you. Would you wait for a moment? And then we have one that will represent the class as well, Davion Tyrone Kelly. Where are you? We will make sure that that, could you hold that for them? So let me congratulate you. And please give them a hand of what you will receive. Thank them for their great leadership and your success. Thank you, gentlemen. Now I have a privilege. In the United States Congress, when we are on the floor of the House, and it is a historic institution and one that I hold in respect for its history, and we have to do that, for we know that sometimes what is projected should not be what is, in fact, the most powerful lawmaking body in the world. But it gives us a privilege that, for me, I find enormously special, and that is to be able to honor and to give honor appropriately and with the dignity that it deserves. First, I'd like to thank the superintendent,
Board of Trustees, our wonderful principal and faculty for nurturing these two students, of which I will present a certificate of recognition of condolence in their loving memory. For it is all of you who were their friends that really contributed to the joy of their life. So might I, to the families whom I hope will join me, acknowledge Mr. Quincy Jamal Williams. It speaks of his untimely death, but it also, in a way, honors him. He is called Junior by his family, outgoing, a comedian, someone who's called the soul brother of the football team. I can just see him now, giving joy and humor, but he is a soul brother. And I know that he loved life, he loved all of you. If he had realized his dreams, there is no telling of what he would become. I did not want this wonderful family and blessed mother and blessed family to ever think that we would not forget or would never remember of this wonderful young man. Your family invested in him and raised him well. God took him on December 1st, 2014, at just 17 years old. But I will say to you in words, blessed be the God and the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, his Father of tender mercies and the God of all comfort. We comfort you. I can tell by our principal and the students who are standing, your son will never be forgotten. And so it is my privilege to come and acknowledge his untimely death. But I am praying that not only will you get this congressional resolution, but you will have and find an opportunity to receive a diploma, of which we pray to occur. And so let me say to you, honor and praise, the House of Representatives, we do honor and praise. On behalf of the Williams family and the United States Congress, we honor and praise Quincy Jamal Williams as a graduate of the Andy Dekaney High School of Spring Independent School District. The House of Representatives does hereby honor in remembrance the wonderful achievements and academic, athletic, and humanitarian distinction of this great young man. He is deserving of the commendation and respect of the United States Congress.
Thank you so much.
All of these folk love you. Just stay right here. He didn't die alone, and on that same moment, we understand that a Mr. Saree Chaim Shadadiah, loved and respected, also lost his life. But certainly, his family loved him from the very moment that he was born on September 20th, 1997 in Shreveport, Louisiana. That is why I call this privilege to be able to honor a young, gifted man and to be able to call him a beacon of light that his peers, all of you, saw. Highly accomplished student athlete that he was, served in the USA International Football Team as captain, team ambassador, starting linebacker. He was a fervent with school pride. He loved you, Andy Dekaney. He loved you with all of his heart. He had an expanding bound of life and studies, and he was on his way surging up. You can tell that his family poured into him, and they loved him. He was on the way. He was flying to Stanford, Northwestern University, Purdue, Texas A&M, Texas Tech, and Boys University, to name a few. And so, it is my privilege to remind you what I said. Go and serve. Go and serve in your name, your family's name, but go and serve in the names of these two wonderful students. And I too wish, as I present this resolution in great humbleness, acknowledge and wish upon him
the Andy Dekaney 2016 diploma, but now he will get, in remembrance of his smile, his loving ways, his contributions, a congressional resolution of condolence for his wonderful young man, Mr. Saeed Shadidi, and I am grateful to his family for sharing him with all of us. I am particularly grateful to Principal for your depth of caring. I'm particularly grateful to this school district. I represent a portion of it, and I'm grateful to be a servant for Spring ISD. And all I can say today is a story that is being told by these two young men continue to give me ultimate confidence in America's todays and tomorrows, for we are a great country. And every day we get greater and greater because of what you have produced here today. In the course, some of them will go into the United States military. I then will have the responsibility of making sure that whatever I do not do it and present them in harm's way unnecessarily. But it is my great honor to say that you have cultivated and you have nurtured them so that they are on their way to making great success. Again, may God bless all of you. And may God bless this, excellent school district that is traveling over mountains and valleys, but they're still traveling. And may God bless the United States of America. Thank you all very much. Is that okay?
We want to thank Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee as she's running off to celebrate with another graduation class, but she made it a point to be here with us today. Let's give her another round of applause. Thank you. Thank you. We also want to say thank you. We also want to remind the parents that there is a decorum that is we expect at our ceremony. There's a time. Right now, we want to say thank you to Dr. Jensen for your remarks. And now we will hear from our salutatorian, Mr. Javier Hernandez. Mr. Hernandez is the son of Norma Deli and Napoleon Hernandez. He will be attending Texas A&M University in the fall, majoring in animal science. Please greet Javier Hernandez.
Good evening, friends, family, teachers, and administrators. I would like to start by saying it is an honor to be speaking to everyone here right now. Because I do not know most of y'all, let's try a little experiment. I will introduce myself to everyone here, and all of you will introduce yourself to me. And that includes every person in this room. Ready? Hello, my name is Javier Hernandez. Nice to meet you. Now it's your turn. Okay, that didn't help. I heard a Carlos, a Juan, maybe a Luis. Maybe. Before saying my thank yous, I would like every student here to take just a few seconds to think on the people who helped you get where we are right now. Just a few seconds. For me, I would like to thank all my friends, teachers, and family members, because without them, I honestly would not know where I would be. A special thank you to Gia Dao and Thuong Tran, two friends that made my senior year memorable. A special thank you to my brother for helping me with the process of becoming an adult. Finally, a special thank you to Ms. Dino, Ms. Lada, and Ms. Graham for not just teaching me calculus, Spanish culture, and vet medicine, but for also teaching me responsibilities and life advice. I will use the knowledge I have acquired for the past few years to ensure I succeed and continue my education. To those entering a university this fall, I hope you are ready to learn more about your future careers. And to those entering the workforce after today, I know you will find ways to make this world a better place, no matter the size of the impact. Even though we will all face different successes, there is one thing that we will all face together: failure. A scary word, isn't it? By show of hands, who here is afraid of failure? Now, who here knows that failure is actually necessary to proceed further in life? To quote Theodore Roosevelt, far better it is to dare mighty things, to win glorious triumphs, even though checkered by failure, than to rank with those poor spirits who neither enjoy nor suffer much, because they live in a great twilight that knows not victory nor defeat. If you believe that living life inside your comfort zone is the key to happiness, then I will respect your opinion, but I will not agree with you. In order to live life, we must take risks that can bring us huge rewards or nothing at all than to receive just a few pieces of paper each week. Some of you will fail a test for not studying. Some of you will be fired from a job for making a mistake that you thought would help in the long run. Some of you will regret for not putting your dream into action, and that dream will disappear. But what is the key to overcome these failures? That would be to learn from your mistakes. I cannot stress this enough, but do not let failure keep you grounded. In my opinion, the failures that I just mentioned before are just regular failures. The true failures in life is to stop trying. This is something that I do not want anyone to do. No matter your goal, you must keep on trying to achieve it. That's the life which we must aim for. To stop trying or to not try at all is a recipe full of misery. Before I end my speech, I would like to do two more things. First, I would like to give three pieces of advice to my fellow classmates. One, if you're going to college, do not take morning classes. I hear they are awful. Two, you will not memorize everything in sight, but you should be able to memorize this feeling. Once we leave this place, take this feeling and go out and celebrate. You will only graduate from high school once, so make this night count. Just celebrate with friends. Celebrate with your family. Just celebrate. Number three, once we come up here to receive our diploma covers, please watch your step unless you want to end up on YouTube. Now, 1 week ago, I had a conversation with Anisha Hell, Dekaney's 2015 salutatorian. We decided that we would start a tradition with Dekaney High School. We hope that every year, the salutatorian will take a picture of the graduating class. So now, it is not my turn, but our turn to continue this new tradition. There is actually something special that I want to show everyone. Are you guys ready? Yeah. All right. Now, this is hard to see for most of all of you, but to me, I'll explain what I see. This picture would not be possible if it were not for all the hard work every student here did, for the dedication every teacher had, for the support from our family members, and the ability of our administrators to make this night possible. Ladies and gentlemen, I beg for everyone here to applaud as loud as one can, because this is a special night for everyone here. Now, it is my pleasure to say congratulations, Dekaney Class of 2016.
At this time, I would like to present our salutatorian, Javier Hernandez, with a plaque that honors his accomplishments. Congratulations, Javier, and I wish you the best of luck. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to the class of 2016 valedictorian, Gia Huang Dao. Gia is the son of Hien He and Tuan Dao. He will be attending Brown University in the fall with my major, Applied Mathematics. Welcome, Gia Dao.
Good evening and wake up! I do realize that this ceremony has been long, so I will make it brief. Thank you. Well, sorry for my horrible, horrible sense of humor. Now, let us have the official greeting. Good evening, friends and family, teachers and faculty, and most importantly, graduates of the Andy Dekaney Class of 2016. Four years of high school had led to this point, so you owe yourself a round of applause. Congratulations! Now for some personal connection, because you may or may not ever see the person you're sitting next to again. So turn to the person on your left and say, I always thought you were cute. Then turn to the person on your right and say, swerve, I'm taken. See, that wasn't so hard. But on with the show. Hi, my name is Gia Dao. And there is not much that I can personally give you, for my years of living and experiences have been much the same as yours. All that I can do is extend to you the little bits and pieces of knowledge others have taught me. Some you may understand now. Some you may understand later. But the bottom line is this. Life is hard. Oh, I'm not going to sugarcoat it and preach about how everything would be just fine just because you have graduated. Oh, this is only the beginning when you popped out that womb into the real world. A journey that you must take on your own. A solitary battle against all odds. Consider it this way. Consider life as a journey across the Sahara Desert. Hot, blinding sun rays piercing your back as you trod through the burning wilderness that seems endless. And at times, you will have to endure some violent sandstorms. To quote my favorite author, Haruki Murakami, loosely, these are sandstorms that keep changing direction. You can switch path, but the sandstorm chases you. You turn again, but the storm adjusts. Over and over, you will play this out. A twisted game of survival, because these storms will blind your pure existence with fear, doubt, insecurity, and complete darkness. But one thing is certain. When you come out of the storm, you won't be the same person who walked in. And when faced with so many obstacles, you may wonder how anyone can find their inner strength to keep walking. Well, along the way, you ought to realize that even during the storm, there will be little oases filled with food and water to revive you, little glimmers of hope to fuel your drive and aspiration, glimmers of pleasures to make your journey worthwhile. But to actually appreciate these flashes of happiness, it takes a profound understanding of the hardship we endure. Pain, success without pain means nothing. Why? Because it takes a real thirst to appreciate a simple glass of water. It is only through our adversity that we become more resilient and more appreciative of life and our loved ones who were there with us. By not running away, we welcome life unflinchingly, and we embrace the difficulties life bestows upon us. In doing so, we are humbled and strengthened. To put it simply, of all the qualities that a person can develop, the resiliency to try and keep on trying, no matter the obstacle, is what will enable us to prevail. It is a matter of building your stamina to remind yourself to keep going, keep going, keep going. It is a strength. Is it a test of strength and fortitude? Yes, the road ahead of us is going to be challenging. At times, our journey will be so extraordinarily difficult that the only thing we can do is just suck it up and keep walking. And in these moments, even the mundane task of putting one foot in front of another is a victory in itself. But rest assured, as we evolve and thrive through life's chaotic fluxes, with every step we take, no matter how small, we, the class of 2016, are one step closer to tomorrow, to the future, to being immortalized in history.
Okay, please join me. Jia Huang Dao. I would like to present you with a plaque that honors the achievements that you have accomplished during your high school career. I would like to wish you well in all of your endeavors. Congratulations. Excellent job. Excellent job, my sweetheart. I'm so proud of you. Good job. At this time, I would like to pay a special tribute to our honor graduates. Honor graduates, would you please stand? These students have worked extremely hard. Okay. You know how to behave. These students have worked extremely hard throughout their entire academic career. Please join me in showing a heartfelt appreciation for their dedication and accomplishments. You may be seated.
Now, would all of the Dekaney High School dedicated service graduates please stand? These students of Dekaney High School volunteered a tremendous number of hours of service to the community this school year. Many have gone above and beyond the 120 hours per year of service. We know that they will continue to be involved in their community as they begin their new life's journey. Please help me recognize them for their dedication and service. Dr. Watson, would you please join me at the podium? You may be seated. Dr. Watson, I consider it an honor to share with you that these seniors have met the criteria of the Texas Education Agency and the Spring Independent School District. They have earned the right to be graduates of Dekaney High School.
Congratulations, graduates of the class of 2016. Parents, I want to first start off by saying thank you. Thank you for believing in Spring, but more importantly, thank you for believing in your children. A proverb says, train up a child in the way that he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. Parents and staff, you have trained up these children. They are going out. Students, as you go out and explore the new world, don't forget about the legacy that you will leave behind. Don't forget about the importance of your name. But most importantly, don't forget to come and give back as those have before you. President Jensen and members of the Spring Independent Board of Education, I certify that the students have met the requirements of graduation set forth by the Texas Education Agency and the Spring Independent School District Board of Trustees. They are now eligible to receive their diplomas.
Seniors, as you made this transition from your junior to senior year, you rang the senior bell to symbolize the event. Today, as you celebrate your graduation, which signifies you as a graduate of the class of 2016, your valedictorian, Jia Huang Dao, has rung the same bell to symbolize the closing of your senior year. This signifies the beginning of another chapter in your lives. We are now ready to present diplomas. Members of the audience, we need your full cooperation in refraining from any disruption during this portion of our ceremony. Please allow us to give the graduates and their families the opportunity to hear each name called. Noisemakers of any kind are not appropriate during the ceremony. Anyone acting inappropriately will be removed from the complex if necessary. Thank you for your cooperation. Dr. Jensen, Dr. Watson, Ms. Freeman and Ms. Sabayan, we are ready to present diplomas. Reading names today will be Ms. Ashley Freeman and Ms. Sarah Sabayan. Will the first row please stand and come forward? Thank you.
Jia Huang Dao. Javier Hernandez. Francesca Santiago. Ajane Adams. Moid Ahmed. Patrick Gerald Salvador De Paula. Jillian Celine Downs. Alessandro Omar Franco. Hillary Gracies. Kelly Jeanette Hernandez. Kayla Nichelle Hood. Luis Angel Huberta. Willie Wayne Nitch. La Brea Brene Leno. Alejandra Paulina Lopez. Aldo Loza. Sakun Alyssa Meng. Maria Guadalupe Martinez. Juan Alfredo Morales. Katia Celeste Osorio. Amy Patricia Palaceros. Shyla Nishe Porter. Aaron Morea Randall. Anthony Alonzo Reyes. Jalen Zayet Richard Harris. Lydia Simone Sevier. Hamans Omar Sikh. Kirsten Nicole Terry. LaMarcus Avery Watley. Deja Dominique Willis. Dejanay Monique Wright. Latrice Elaine Adams. Marlon Alvarez. Genesis Lorelei Alana. Lizette Ariano. Taureen Janae Barrett. Sierra Roche Branch. Enrique Catalan.
Makeda Salam Collins. Makeda Salam Collins.
Makeda Salam Collins. Essence Lene Davis.
Jonas Jacques Jerome Davis.
Jonas Jacques Jerome Davis. Stephen Glenn Dudley. Rorietta Edmonds Loyola. Uche Blessing Etenu.
Daniel Bucci Etenu.
Daniel Bucci Etenu. Madison Paige Frugier. Jose Luis Fuentes. Lazaro Anthony Gonzalez. Bianca Edith Gutierrez. Kevin Dwayne Hampton. Kennedy Ann Hawkins. Tiffany Rose Hector. Cynthia Alejandra Harias. Javion Rashid Hill. Deja Bourne Nichelle Hopkins. Gianni Howell.
Michaela Kiana Johnson.
Dejanique Johnson. Marcus Wayne Jones. Travion Kelly. Jasmine Simone Lacey. Davini Aline Martinez. Luis Ernesto Menjivar. Alan Adrian Morales. Gabriella Levette Pavon. Giselle Arlene Pacina. Sterling Trenton Harris. Kevin Isaac Ramirez. Joshua Rafael Reina. Navia Tyrell Robinson. Aaron Rocha. Gabrielle Rodriguez. Elba Junieth Romero. Sophia Beatrice Sansouci. Kayla Elise Scott. Kayla Chanel Taylor. Marnicia DeAndrea Thomas. Argentina Liana Sugars. Erica Shantae Slade. Lisa Tran. Carlos Ernesto Villatora. Aquanetta Deanna White. Michael Elijah Williams. Joanne D. Dang. Emily D. Dang. John Sebastian Aguilar. Ja'Cory Devon Alexander. Now shaking hands for the Board of Trustees is Chris Bell. Jalen DeAndre Allen. Kendrick Dwayne Allen. Taylor Armani Allen. Amber Amador. Cheyenne Nicole Apperson. Jared Ardorn. Cassandra Aliano Duran. Stefan Emmanuel Argueta. Shalane Alvarez. Destiny Diane Arredondo. Marisol Aviles. Alakia Washington. Justin Rashi Watson. Michaela Marie Weston. Miguel Angel Avina. Frank Joseph Ballard. Steve Barrientos. Jesus Alberto Bustaro. Adonis Terrell Bates. Armando Bartista. Isaac Arriado Bean.
Lucero Benitez. Orion Keon Bickham. Zacoby Devante Blueford. Franklin Bonilla. Marvin Alberto Bonilla. Baja Damali Brady. Jessica Biola. Demarie Brown. Kyrie Renee Brown. Roderick Montre Brown. Cameron Duran Brush. Michaela Janae Campbell. Gustavo Canil Canales. Valente Cantu. Jose Eduardo Carmona. Kashana Raylin Carr. Crystal Elizabeth Carrillo. Dominique Christian Carter. Kenneth Lamar Carter. Karen Lucia Castrono. Anthony Jonas Castillo. Stella Michelle Castillo. Nathaniel Bradley. Justin Marcellus Braxton. Derek Lamont Braxton II. Cortez Deshaun Brooks. Joseph Alberto Castro. Kevin Ivan Castro Romero. Aaron Iman Cephas. Devante Dominique Chambers. Dekavian Khalil Champion. Courtney Wayne Chapman. Juan Angel Chavez. Melvin John Creighton. Janicia Renee Clark. Tierra Danae Clark. Kayla Simone Cole. Rodney Kilpatrick Collins. Christian Tyrell Davis. Danielle Antoinette Davis. Ja'Cory Damon Davis. Jasmine Rashawn Dawn. Esli De Los Santos. Alan Ray Dearmum. Articia Shantae Dickerson. Yusuf Diop. Jasmine Doval. Rashida Nishe Drumgo. Jasmine Tashe Dupree. Brianna Cache Ely. Haley Marie Ely. Miriam Etrevele. Tia Nicole Elmore. Amaya Deshaun Edwards. Ariel Capri Brown. Shaquan Janelle Bob. Rakeem Marcellus Compton. Travian Ray Craven. Jai Cruz. Nestor Cruz. Sophia Grisel Cruz. Daniel Escamilla. Danielle Escobar. Mayori Escobar Medinez. Elena Carolina Espinosa. Kiana Antone Evans.
Sherman Earl Felder Jr.
Janisha Fisher. Alexander Dale Fitzgerald. Christopher Jose Flores. Mariah Shea Flores. Billy Gerald Foster. Donray Joseph Francis. Maximilio Garcia. Sandra Estefany Garcia. Gabriela Estefany Garcia Valdez.
Edison Alder Bonilla.
Kayla Simone Gardner. Deramira Garza. Aldo Gattaca. Winston Gregory George. Joshua Jermaine Giles. Saterica Monet Gillespie. Daniel Gonzalez. Nadia C. Gonzalez. Dulce Abigail Gonzalez Contrez. Christian Arches Goodley. Kevin Bernard Gordon. Curry George Godot. Brian Quadra. Aaliyah Drenay Carvey. Now shaking hands for the Board of Trustees is Rhonda Newhouse. Ricky Christian Jr. Jada Kiera Frederick. Keyshawn Nerichelle French. Irvin Galliano. Jennifer Alexis Galliano. Jose Arenalo Gray. Alyssa Monet Grant. Erica Green. Tierra Nicole Green. Jerron Green. Rosie Green. Christopher Dion Green. Devin Jamal Green. Xavion Tamaje Greggs. Travion Dante Gregory. Sarah Marialis Garavo. David Antonio Guardo Calarn. Relicia Harris. Arthur Ray Harris IV. Andre DeMond Harris Jr. I
Ivory DeWine Harris Jr. Bridrick Rashad Harrison. Darian Royce Harrison. Michael Anthony Harrison. Jasmine Kiana Hayes. Derek Gregory Haydesing. Terry DeMond Hayward. Brian Charles Enriquez. Augustine Omar Hernandez. Jennifer Marie Hernandez. Brenda Garcia. Guadalupe Del Carmen Garcia. Kene Anje Hamilton. Camille Ann Egbani. David Christopher Guajardo. Waldir Eduardo Guerrero. Luis Lorenzo Guevara. Jeremiah Jerome Guillory. Alexis Denise Shantae Halbert. Chapance LaVance Hale. Rudy Hernandez. Tasia Alexandria Hernandez. Hector Herrera. Ruby Gomez Herrera. Raheem Leon Hester. Tredarius Damain Hewitt. Arbene Venice Hilbes. Aaron Michael Hillsman. Jonathan Dewan Hines. Tristan Curtis Holmes. Tierra Cariel Horn. Jonathan Hymus. Clayton Lamont Jenkins. Ruby Jimenez Guerrera. DeShannon Joseph. Sade Charmaine Johnson. Fordell Dwayne Jones. Jade Bourne Jones. Raisha Simone Jones. Terry Dontrell Jones. Byron Lanell Jones. Chad DeAndre Keys. Tommy Allen Cassie. Axel Benzakinthy. Kenneth Grover. Now shaking hands for the Board of Trustees is Justine Durant. Micah Michelle Hamilton. Christine Horton. Montravia Yvette Houston. Angie Hoyos. Cameron Dion Hyde. Craig DeAndre Ismail. Deshaun Rantray Jackson. Michael Laurencia Jackson. Damon Edward King Jr. Ariana Brooke Knapps. Zaria Janelle Lane. Anthony Jr. Lawson. Cassandra Elizabeth Lechuga. Tyler Marquise Lee. Deontay Anthony Lewis. Brittany Tatiana Leger. Armando Lopez. Liana Nicole Mata. Ashley Maria Maya. Stacy Lorena Maya. Gabrielle Roxanne Hernandez. Travis Terrell McClendon. Pamela Desiree McNulty. Amia Lene Mayo. Sydney Nicole McGrath. Abraham Armando Medrano. Rosa Menjar. Kiamani Maynard. Jaron Milburn. Mike Jason Milan. Natasha Jackson. Rashad Matthew Jackson. Sayer Jackson. Anderson Udoju Joel. Xavier Andrew Jones. Clarice Noel Nope. Susan Lopez. Daniel Darius Love. Jacqueline Londonette Lucas. Kayla Nicole Luter. Christopher Damon Mecklin. Lauren Ashley Malson. Malik Ray Menajan. Jocelyn Yvette Martinez. Kenesia Lachelle Miller. Shayla Tanae Miller. Lansing Ray Mills. Kristen Tristan Milo. Soham Mystery. Latroy Montez. Leslie Montrez. Guadalupe Nido. Jericho Javon Mitchell. Jacoby DeNorth Morrison. Jennifer Chinyere Nuogu. Bianca Deshay O'Neill. Chase McKay Oliver Broussard. Celso Elise Ochoa. Stephanie Olivares. Melissa Acuno Oliveira. Berenice Barrera Okozu Orozco. Chaz Daniel Aroque. Now shaking hands for the Board of Trustees is Donald Davis.
Ramiro Ortiz.
Ramiro Ortiz Rivera.
Troyana.
Troyana Jaslyn Overton.
Carlos Alfredo Palacio.
Carlos Alfredo Palacios.
Madeline Pena.
Madeline Pena. Floyd Peavy. Mariah Elena Martinez. Marissa Alexi Martinez. Eric James Montgomery. Jayla Mikkel Moore. Adi Itzel Morales. Vanessa Morales. Andrea Marie Moreno.
Mariana Moreno.
Mariana Moreno. Vanessa Jacqueline Moreno. Ricardo Mota.
Trey Mullins.
Trey Mullins.
Precious Perkins.
Precious Perkins.
Derek Paul Farr.
Derek Paul Farr. Nancy Palma. Louis Richard Phillip. Joshua Kevin Phillips. Terrielle Lachey Phillips. Carlicia Monet Pickett. Dejon Piper. Kate Guadalupe Ramirez. Shania Rochelle Reed. Jordy Josue Reyes. Evelyn Rodriguez. Kelvin Alexander Rodriguez. Manuel Joel Rodriguez. Richard Rodriguez Barriga. Daisy Guadalupe Rodriguez Cordova. Jacob Jesus Rodriguez. Oscar Manuel Romero. Christian Adelnison Romero Ayala.
Travion Shaquille Ross. Rayvon Jihar Rugeley. Jesus Antonio Sandoval. Stalin Santiago. Diego Alexander Nevaez. Ryan Alexander Nations. Alicia Yvonne Plummer. Sean Richard Price. Deshaun Ramon Powell. Montravia Tarshay Pruitt. Destiny Love Robinson. Jasmine Nicole Ramirez. Linda Laverne Radcliffe. Alice Rivera. Corey Devontae Roberson.
Ayanna DeVries Raybon.
Oh my God. Ayanna DeVries Raven Wilson.
Kobe Salamia. Kobe Salamia.
No, Ernesto. Yeah. Obed Ernesto Sarabia. Alan Wayne Scott. Jaquari Deshaun Scott. Rekobi Jamal Elikim Yisrael Selman. Narissa Atlin Simmons. Sonia Santos Sanchez. Glenn Douglas Stuckey. Jasmine Lachey Sullen. Isaiah Jerome Sutton. Tyler Sutton. Okay. Raiden DeAndre Tate. Tracy Tex. DeRay Christian Taylor.
Jermon Taylor.
Jermon?
Rydell Taylor.
Jermon Rydell Taylor.
Tatiana Ike.
Tatiana Ike Taylor. Detron Laval Taylor Jr. Bria Nicole Swearington. Kayla Moore Thomas. Cameron Gerard Thomas. Markel Shavon Thomas. Shanisa Renee Thomas. Michaela Anche Robinson. Samuel Timotheus Shannon. Joe Patrick Sabayan. Jeffrey Orlando Silva. Asia Janae Smith.
Courtney Ray Janae Smith.
Courtney Ray Janae Smith. Octavia Sine Smith. Paul Allen Smith Jr. Datrion Terrell Solomon.
India Danielle
Specs. Now shaking hands with the Board of Trustees is Jana Gonzalez. Alexandria Drulette Spencer. Darren Rashad Springer Jones. Ruse Thorns. Nelly Tokpa. Leticia Torres. Tanya Toscano. Kendra Renee Turner. Angel Denise Washington. Brandon Xavier Washington. Chelsea Monet Washington. Kennedy Eliza Washington.
Brianna
Shantae Warren. Ruth Watkins. Evander Lee Vasquez. Shamika LeMay Washington. Jason Williams. Jabril Javon Weathers. Caitlin Leslie West. Chriselle White. Vincent Carmelo White. Alexa Ann Williams. Dejiana Dayon Williams. Drajon Paul Williams. Quentin Malik Williams. Ryan Malik St. Louis. Cortland Stewart. Raymond Lee Turner. Andrew Michael Baglianti. Aaron Alfredo Valdez. Christian Valdez. Victoria Valenzuela. Gerson Vallejo. Joanne DeLewis Vonsant. Adonis Talise Barnado. Curtis Landrum Vaughn. Joshua Thomas Victor. Selene Yvette Gomez. Daria Array Walker. Jada Rose Wilson. Brianna LaShawn Wynn. Kanicia Denise Wolford. Deja Nicole Woodard. Tony Denise Williams. Courtney Tierra Janae Durgin. Kiera Rue.
Ruby Peterson. Angelique Kishon Odom Cage. Marquisa Janae Soul. Taylor Denise Chambers. Issy Diana Valdez. Antarius Jamerson Curry.
Last name Holbert.
Joshua Lee Holbert. Chelsea Powell. Taja Renee Ross. Chasten Briche Johnson. Robin Brianna Anderson. Empress Goffney. Nadeja Tasha Thomas. Jordan Alexandria Simmons. Evan Marquez Walter. Charles Walton. Darius Trammell Wright. Matthew Thomas Yanez. Tori Nicole York. Destiny Moinet Young. Manuel Nicholas Zapata. Verbeli Mayali Zarteno. Andrew Romero. Vanessa Yvette Zuniga. Brianna Vargas. Sarai Zapata. Ashton Andre Kelly. Tyreek Lakeith Mitchell. Justin Alexander Brown. Aurelio Raymond Gilder. Derek Limitrick McCardle. Quentin Marquise Lowe.
Jockton
Daniil Harrison Norman.
Janaysha Nicole Thomas.
Janaysha Nicole Thomas. Tifara Sierra Thomas. Kenyetta Maxwell. Rafael Emmanuel Puente. Dejon Armani Lawrence. Kendall Jabe Corder. Irsa Redania Fuentes Gonzalez. Destiny Monique Clark. Aaliyah Monet Antoine. Samantha Ramirez. Raven Jeanette Pittman. Jessica Faye Harrison. Bianca Tatiana Garcia. Travion Marquise Hill Hardy.
Yusuf
Hussam Ghazal.
Adrian Ernest Hardy.
Adrian Ernest Hardy.
Corian Christian Harris. Corian Christian
Harris. Corian Christian Harris. Camarie Danielle Mason.
Oh God, all your names.
Etravia Artre Arunishik Franklin.
Tyree Elijah Banks.
Tyree Elijah Banks.
Kayla Christine Thibodeau.
Kayla Christine Thibodeau.
Kayla!
Amir Berry.
Amir
Demetrius Darnell Roper. Ja'Cory Dante Felix. Jose Luis Rivera. Crystal Ruby Valladares. Sierra Elizabeth Jackson.
Ethan Nazar
Macias. Destiny Javon Stoneham. Taralyn Canise Bracey.
Josiah Hare.
Josiah Hare.
Let me see your blue wristbands in the air. Okay. Seniors, it is time to signify advancement from student to graduate. Please turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. It's time. It's time. Blue wristbands in the air. It's time, remember? Thank you. I love you. Forever Wildcats. Blue wristbands. Seniors, please stand. Seniors, please turn to the left. The family, the Shadea family, Miss Boyette and Quincy William Jr.'s family, we will now tip our caps in your honor. Please be seated, Dekaney Wildcats, and pay attention to the screen.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Oh. find your way and the vibe is feeling strong. And what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is where we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you.
Mr. and Mrs. Shadea and Ms. Boyette, will you please join me at the stage again? These awards are a token of our appreciation for you to allow us to honor your sons today. It meant a lot to us, to every one of the students in this audience. This plaque is on behalf of our school board. It's an academic achievement honor, an honor of recognition of academic achievement for Sarid Shadea, and also for Quincy Williams Jr. You'll stay. Blue wrist in the air again. When you graduate, you are taking Quincy and Sarid with you. The first day you walk on a college campus, the first day you get your job, when you have your first child, all of the things that they're unable to do, you honor them. Utter their names every time you accomplish anything. Whenever we see the color blue, whenever we see the sign for Superman, we think Sarid and Quincy. Thank you very much. Thank you. You may be seated, class of 2016. Thank you, parents, guests, and students for attending today. Students, as you leave, we send you our best wishes. You have opened the door for a bright future. And now for our student council president, Francesca Santiago. She will give the farewell address to the class of 2016.
Good evening, class of 2016. Today is a very significant day for us.
and beginning a step towards the future. It's a day where we reflect on our accomplishments and applaud for our success. Remember all of our memories and hold them and never forget where we started. I would like to take this time to thank the teachers and staff that have been with us through this journey. I also thank my mom for being a huge part of my life and teaching me never to give up on my dreams. The same thanks goes out to every teacher and parent that has supported each of us to strive for success. But most importantly, thank you, class of 2016. Because we made it to graduation together through hard work. We also leave today, we leave with memories to keep from our journey. We will look back and laugh because we made it through the struggle and difficulties. I'll leave you with this by Ruth Westheimer. My favorite animal is a turtle. The reason is that in order for the turtle to move, it has to stick its neck out. There are going to be times in your life when you're going to have to stick your neck out. There are challenges, and instead of hiding in a shell, you have to go out and meet them. Again, congratulations. And now, the Dekaney High School Choir will lead us in the singing of the Alma Mater.
For the graduation recessional.